I fuck with Shawty cause she bought a business.
Hey babes, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl Sonai K and I'm back with another video, period. I haven't started off a video in the car in a long time. Like, my real subscribers know I used to always start my videos off in the car. Y'all, I've been doing a lot today. I should have been pulled out the camera. But it's okay because I still have more to do. I went ahead and pulled out the like camera or whatever like that. Basically, what I have already done today is I went and got my toes polished because I needed them done really, really, really bad. I went to clean out my car. I got a car wash per. Oh, I went to Walmart. I'm going to a vision board party on Saturday. I'm so excited about it. So I went and got me a board because I want to be able to hang mine up on my wall. So I'm about to go get me something to eat, babe, because I am hungry. After that, I still have more to do, more to vlog. So I'm gonna go ahead and, you know, take y'all along with me. And there's this new, well, it's not a new place. Well, I don't really know how long the place has been open, but I just found out about it. It's called Eloise Cookie and Cakery, I think that's what it's called. This lady who lives out here, she's on TikTok and she tries different restaurants, foods, all stuff around Louisiana. So she posted a video of some cookies from this bakery, and y'all, I have to try it today. I went to sleep thinking about them cookies. I woke up thinking about them cookies. Oh, I'm gonna get them cookies. So my Subway. I'm about to go ahead and eat now because I have to go pick up my little sister from school. And I just want to go ahead and eat because I don't want nobody asking me for no food. Amen. I got a 6-inch chicken teriyaki. Hey y'all. So it's the next day. Everything that I was planning on doing yesterday, it didn't happen. Like, the cookie place was closed. I didn't really do much after what I told y'all I was going to do anyway. It's the next day and today is actually the vision board party. I'm about to go to Target because for one, I want some Starbucks. We're supposed to be wearing like PJs or something comfortable to the party, because so I want to see if I can find like some cute PJs out of Target because I really don't have any. Yeah, that's pretty much the vibe for right now. Y'all, this morning I woke up and ordered a whole lot of stuff off Amazon. So y'all get ready for an Amazon haul because I be going crazy on there. I don't know why. I'll get back to y'all when I get there or whatever. If you're a vlogger and you live in a city where people gonna be looking at you crazy, put an AirPod in your ear. They probably still gonna look at you crazy because you got a camera in your hand, but if you got the AirPod in, they might not say too much.
Hi, can I get a grande iced matcha with 2 pumps of vanilla?
I have to get coffee cake because they didn't have the bacon.
Ooh, that's hot.
I found this cute little set. It's like this, and it comes with the pants. But I want it in gray. So I asked her if she could find it in gray. If not, I'm just gonna get blue. Fingers crossed that she can find the gray. The only thing I don't like. Oh! I just found it myself. But it's a dark gray. But I don't mind that. This is the color I wanted though. See how they have the light gray with the this is with shorts. I want the pants, but I just found the dark gray and I don't mind the dark. Now I had this lady going, look, if she don't find the light gray, I'm getting this one. Okay, but what I was about to say, the only thing I don't like about getting coffee in Starbucks, I always lose my coffee. I put it down somewhere and I have absolutely no idea where I put it down at. I'm not saying I don't like getting coffee in Target. I need to have a basket if I'm gonna get coffee in Target. Cause the minute I set something down, that's a wrap. This, I done been all over. I done went to the other side of the store now. So it could be over there. I really don't know. Okay, so I end up having to get the dark gray set, which I'm actually cool with. The dark gray is cute. Hopefully I could fit it because I didn't try it on. I didn't feel like trying it on, so I'm pretty sure I can fit it though.
Okay, top cute, top fit cute. Why do these pants not go down to my ankles? This is my waist, clearly. Why do these not go down to my ankles? But you know I'm gonna still wear them, right? You know I'm gonna still wear them.
Y'all, I'm about to hop in the shower and put my pajamas on.
Okay, y'all. I'm in the car. I have on my PJs and I end up wearing it. Like I said, high waters or not, baby. We paid $20 for this set, so we're gonna wear it, period. I honestly think this is how the set is supposed to fit. I have the right size. I just think the pants were made like this. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh? We got magazines. No, I printed pictures, but y'all got magazines. Oh yeah. Look who it is. It's KLJ. Hey, cigarette. Say hey. Say hey. Yeah, I did. I printed buku pictures. I'm gonna get back to y'all when more people start showing up. But here goes Zoe in the
pic. Hey y'all.
Y'all gotta subscribe to the channel, period. You not.
Oh, you got some good pictures.
We got lemon drops, guys.
Mango lemon drops.
I'm spilling it to get a napkin because. You coming in here, ghetto. You be a ghetto already. Jay, you got napkins?
I might take some of this.
Okay, let's try this again. Say hi. Hi. Say my name is QJ. Say my name is QJ. It's good, y'all. They got different flavors. Y'all, Nate here and we matching. Pure. They got Rose, Jess, and Kirsten. Oh, hold on. Period. Then everybody goes. Sierra's here. Oh, you said that so fast, Destiny.
Let me hold it for you.
Talk to her.
You didn't care about me drinking this.
No,
we really got the same thing on for real. You know, great minds think alike. Okay, y'all. So let me show y'all. I got these from Target. I really don't need to do them, but I'm gonna do them.
I know y'all ain't seen me in a long time. I know y'all be like, I know y'all be like, wait, why are you? I'm right here.
She's still here. Look at this phone case. Okay.
Are you about to put this on?
Yeah. What kind of phone case is this? Oh, this machine is on. Sierra.
Y'all, I don't know why. I think it's the liquor. Y'all, we about to do our vision board purpose. And why are they already trying to steal my pictures? No, you should have printed your own picture. And this is the main person trying to steal my pictures. Look at him.
Make an announcement.
No, you do it. Do it. Because you see you do it. No, you ain't scared.
Time to eat.
Time to eat.
That's what I like to hear. That's not focused.
We in the club. Hey, no pocket, Bob. I see murder. I made my boxes go and fat.
Y'all need 5 feet in the line. Don't fix y'all food.
Oh, okay. All right, go one at a time. All right,
go ahead. Go two at a time.
No, one.
How come I wasn't in the first? I'm robbing all the Rob.
Destiny, roast the hell is some
here. You should have left that on that table.
I'm gonna zoom in. I'm not doing that part. I'm zooming in.
Y'all skipping the line.
Hey y'all.
Y'all look at camera in this way.
Go tell all of you say hey.
Say hey. Say, you not saying hey.
I was saying hey.
Say hey.
She say hey. Okay. Yeah, my name.
Say hey, Kizay. Hi. Okay, though. We're gonna have a good time.
Here
you go,
Boofy. Y'all, don't be too greedy.
I'm gonna just eat it off.
Yeah, please don't be too greedy.
Because I'm hungry.
Okay. Y'all, we're eating. Yeah,
no.
You just wash your hands. What up, son?
Bro. Open up. Hey. That. All right, y'all, we're doing our board.
Okay, Naya.
She got his eyes.
Okay, y'all.
Tell me my pants ain't how.
Oh,
I'm good. I'm good.
Oh,
Right.
You know, the designer and luxury. Mm-hmm. I turned 24 this year, so I got that down here. I like who I'm becoming because
we're gonna end this vlog right here. Thanks for watching. So Naya K. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. We're gonna end it like this. Mm-hmm. Period.